Hey students, today class discussing the unit number 1, testing of hypothesis. Today class discussing the problem size square test. This is a part 2 video. Your given problem will be out of 8000 graduates in a town, 800 are female, and then out of 1600 graduates employees 120 are female. Use the size square test to determine any distinction is made in appointment on the basis of sex. So value of the size square at a 5% level of 1 degrees of freedom will be 3.84. So directly given the table value 3.84, so we should find out only calculate the value. So here we directly given the size square test. So we first we form the table for the size square test. So this problem given, so graduate in a town, so male will be 7200, because totally 8000 graduate, female will be 800, so automatically graduates will be total 8000. The graduates in employees, so here female will be 120, so male will be 1480. So in this problem we can find out the corresponding row and the corresponding total. So here parameter will be interest will be size square. So step one will be there is no significant difference between male and female candidate. And then step two will be H1. This is alternate hypothesis. This is a significant difference between male and female. Here alpha to 5% level of significance. So here degrees of freedom will be R minus 1 and into S minus 1. So R will be number of rows, S will be number of column. The substitute got the value will be 1. So table value size square will be directly given at 1 degrees of freedom 3.84. So step 5 will be formula for the size square test. So summation of O minus E whole square divided by E. So here expected frequency for the following formula. So already given the observed frequency, we should find out the expected frequency only from the given table. So expected frequency is the formula, corresponding row total into corresponding column total divided by grand total. So here for the male 7200, this is the observed frequency. We should find out the expected frequency for this data. So here corresponding row will be 800, corresponding column total will be 8680 divided by grand total. Here this will be 9600. So value will be 7233.33. So similarly we should find out the all other expected frequency. So here the value will be, again we form the table, observed frequency will be given data, expected frequency we should find out the table, we should find out the value from the given table. So here see here 7233, 766, 1446 the value. So here O minus E, then find out the size square equal to O minus E whole square divided by E. So here the value finally 9.6156. So step 6 will be conclusion. So calculated value will be here 9.6156, but the table value will be 3.84. So here table value will be lesser, but the calculated value will be higher. So calculated value will be higher now automatically. So we reject the H0. So in this problem we reject the H0 at 5% level of significance. Thank you.